What is up, YouTube? Today I'm going to be showing you how to edit a CFG mod menu on your MacBook Pro. Really, all you really need is your text edit, which you can find in your applications. You got two utilities. And let's see here. Where the heck is it? Okay, you can find it. See, it's somewhere in here, among us. Oh, you found it. Text it down here. But yeah, just click on that and stuff, and then this thing will pop up. You just drag it down, like it's gonna pop up like that, and then just drag it right down here. Okay, so what you're gonna need is your downloadable CFG mod menu that has something kind of like that downloaded on it. Alright. So what you're gonna do is you're just gonna take whatever you want to download and drag it out. Drag it just like that. And drag it into your text editor and let go. And then a screen like this should pop up. Alright, you can make it a lot bigger by just doing this. But yeah, this is just like a simple task on how to download it. Alright, and then you just go through and then just edit this up. Have like the meal, like the knifing and stuff like that all edited so it goes farther out and stuff like that. You could do spam menu and stuff like that. Well, you could do that to say your name and like subscribe to your channel and everything. I actually really like Rift and Mods. Some people are like, oh yeah, Rift and Mods sucks and stuff, but I actually like it. You can even edit exploding bullets on here too. It's pretty dang cool, but yeah, it is pretty dang boss. So then when you're done, you just go up here to the red X and click on that. Then this screen should pop up. Make sure that always says buttons default CFG and save it, and then it should just go back down here. And then exit, and then go to file, and then eject it. But I don't even have my USB. All right, my USB's up there. So then you're gonna plug your USB into your second slot, right? Your second one. Just wait for that to load. And once it's done flickering, it's just like there you go. And then all you need really is just a CFG mod menu that you could get from your friends. Not that hard at all. But, yeah. Not really. But, I'm just gonna walk around. No, actually, you just press X. Watch. Not sure what the others say. Used to say Rift and Mods and stuff. So yeah, it's subscribe to Skull Mods with her. Yeah, all this stuff on it works and stuff. That's what I like about it. So yeah. No, it's like a dick, yeah. Get on my level, HGH clan. Some of these I actually edited, like, yeah, this one. And then this one. Okay, cool story. All I did is just added the K. And the okay. And smile face. And this one, you mad bro, just shut the fuck up. Alright, but yeah, just as easy as that. And if you want to change the map, then you just go to map menu. I don't even know which map I'm gonna go to. Not terminal, this is the map. Epic mods. yeah, and then once you're in the game, up the whole menu. It's just X to do, so get that up there all the time, that kind of sucks. But all this stuff actually works, which I really like. See, count menu. Let's see, knock all. Yeah, buddy. I'm just gonna go to PlayStation. See. But not that hard. I think I added the classes, no. But yeah, if you guys want this amazing patch, all you have to do is subscribe and add me, or I add you. And I can give you a CFG.